Siddharth Nigam, the popular young television star, will be soon seen essaying the legendary role of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj in Sony Entertainment Television's upcoming historical show Peshwa Bajirao. He is extremely excited to play the revered figure which he had once dreamt during his school days. Siddharth has read a lot about Shivaji Maharaj in his history books, and it's this knowledge that's helping him in the show. His body language, diction, expressions have left the entire crew impressed. According to a report, Siddharth said, "I have always been a history enthusiast, and it gives me immense happiness to play the legendary figure like Shivaji Maharaj. I'm enjoying the process of getting into the skin of my character and behaving like the great warrior king. I could not expect anything bigger than portraying the role of Shivaji Maharaj." So, what do you think on the story? Do leave in your comments below. And for more such updates, please subscribe our channel, TV Prime Time.